how to print HP iron-on transfers for light fabrics. Using an HP inkjet printer, you can print mirror-flipped or reverse-reading images onto HP iron-on transfers and then apply them to fabrics such as t-shirts and bags. Caution: HP iron-on transfers for inkjet printers cannot be used with laser jet printers or with copy machines and inkjet printers that have a heating element. The heat from these products can melt the transfer and cause damage to the printer. Step 1. Prepare for printing. Gather the following items to print and apply an iron-on transfer: a thick, lighter color 100% cotton or cotton polyester blend fabric, a smooth, hard, heat-resistant ironing surface. Do not use a standard ironing board or a glass surface. A pillowcase to protect the ironing surface against excessive heat. A clock or timer, since ironing times vary depending on the transfer size. Scissors to cut around the transfer design, and plain paper if you would like to print a test page of the mirrored transfer image. Step 2. Create a mirror image of the original design. After creating your desired design, use image editing software or print settings to flip it horizontally. This reverses the text and picture for printing onto the transfer paper. When ironed onto them, the text and picture will show correctly. Most design software can create a mirror image. If you cannot find this feature, use the following steps. For Windows users, search for and open Photos in Windows 11. Load the desired image into Photos. Click the Edit Image button at the top of the window. Click the Flip Image Horizontally button in the lower right area. Select Save as Copy, rename the file, and click Save. For iOS and Android users, use the free HP Smart app on your smart device. Tap the Print Photos button, tap the photo group containing the photo you'd like to print, and then tap the photo itself. On the Print Preview screen, tap the preview image to show additional editing options. Tap the Rotate group, and then tap Flip H. Once the image has been mirrored, tap Done in the top right corner, and then tap Done again. Step 3. Print the transfer. Consider first printing the design on plain paper to make sure it looks the way you want it to. Load plain paper into the main tray on the printer. Open the mirrored image created earlier, select File or More, and then select Print to print a test page. Once you are satisfied with how the test page looks, remove all plain paper from the main tray and then load the transfer paper. For printers with a top load tray, place the transfer paper in with the HP logo side facing the tray. For printers with a front load tray, place the transfer paper in with the HP logo side facing up. Return to the print settings in the app you created the design in and then change the following print settings. Set the paper size to letter. Set the paper type to HP iron-on transfer or the best quality paper type available. Options may include HP premium inkjet paper, HP matte presentation paper, or special paper. Print the transfer and then use scissors to cut off the unprinted areas of the paper. Make sure to leave a 1/4-inch border around the design. Step 4. Apply the transfer. Preheat the iron on the hottest cotton setting. Ensure the iron has enough time to reach the highest temperature. Note: do not use steam. Place the pillowcase on the ironing surface and iron it to remove any wrinkles. Place the item you are applying the transfer to on the pillowcase and then iron it to remove any wrinkles. Place the transfer onto the item, design side down, and the HP logo side facing up. Use firm pressure and move the iron slowly, a half inch per second, at an even pace. Begin at the left edge of the transfer and then, without lifting the iron, make parallel passes a few inches apart across the width of the design. Make sure to iron over the edges and corners. Spend at least 20 seconds on each pass. Repeat the previous step, but start at the top edge of the transfer and make passes down the design with constant contact. Repeat until you've slowly ironed the transfer's full area. Repeat this process 2 to 3 times depending on the transfer size. Iron a full sheet design for 3 to 4 minutes, a half sheet for 2 to 3 minutes, and a quarter sheet for at least 1 minute. Allow the transfer to cool for at least 1 minute after ironing to ensure the transfer has had time to fully cool. Use your finger or a dull blade to gently pull away a corner of the paper backing, and then, while holding the fabric item with your other hand, peel the paper off. If the paper starts to tear, wait longer and then start from another corner. Note: if you are applying another transfer to the other side of the t-shirt, do not remove the backing from the first transfer until you have applied the second one. To avoid heating the first transfer again, place the item over the ironing surface so that the first side is not heated again. If your ironing surface is small enough, you can slip it inside the item. Let the second transfer cool and then remove both backings. Step 5. Care for items with iron-on transfers. Use these tips to help preserve the transfer quality. Wait at least 24 hours before washing the item. Turn the item inside out when washing. When washing for the first time, machine wash the item separately in cold water with color-safe detergent. Remove the item from the washer and promptly dry on air dry or low temperature. And avoid ironing the garment, but if ironing is necessary, do not iron over the transfer. Find more helpful videos on our HP Support YouTube channel.